Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac. Okay, so I feel like doing an Isaac run today, so that's what we're gonna do. There is a seed in case you want to play along. We're starting off with Curse of the Darkness. Could be worse, could be Curse of the Blind. I'll shoot these poops. One cent, that's all we got. And paralysis. Well, that definitely could have been worse, so. Got any tinted rocks in here? That's what I want to know. Nope, okay. Right, gotta be careful here. One hit from a champion's going to be a full heart of health. Alright, stop moving around now. There we go. Oh, and I've got a battery. Nice. So I've got an extra reroll should I need it. Let's be honest, we probably will. One of these rooms is a library. Not that it matters, because I don't have any keys, so. Well, now I have two. However, I don't really want to see something in the shop and then want it and not have enough money, so. Well, there's the boss, but I'm going to go and find the item room first. If I had to guess, I'd say this is the library. Oh, okay. Cards, Two of Hearts, The World, The Magician, Hierophant. Okay, well, I'll use that and I'll take The World. I'll come back for those soul hearts, obviously, when we're done with the floor. So, and I'm not too worried about not finding a tinted rock. Yeah, I'll take Blue Baby's soul. Ooh, nice. Parasite makes our tears split on impact. It's a good item. I'll save the world card for the next floor. So I've got two rerolls on the boss item, should I need them anyway. Let's see what we get. And Steven, okay. Blue Baby's soul, actually kind of pointless. As you can see, he bounces around the room, shoots in the direction I'm shooting, but the chance of him actually being useful is pretty slim, honestly. So anyway, we're going to get little Steven for this familiar that follows us around and fires home in tears. If we're super lucky, we'll get Steven, which we don't get. I'm gonna re-roll it, and yeah, I'm happy with that. Growth hormones, speed and damage up. Secret room is probably right here. It's not though. All right, we'll grab these. Use the Two of Hearts for some healing, and let's get out of here. Oh, I'll grab that battery as well. Secret room was next to the shop then. I have 7 cents but no batteries, so it's not really worth going to the shop. I'll save my money for the next floor. Alright, moving on. Not a bad first floor. A couple of really good items, so I'm pleased with that. Ah, we got the cellar. I'm gonna use this here. Well, now I know where the secret room is. The boss challenge room here I'm not gonna be able to go to. Nice, two keys. Alright, now I need a bomb. Alright, well, we're probably going to end up going to the shop on this floor then. There's my bomb. And this is the mine. So that's the full map plus the compass as well. so it's pretty good. Vision, I really don't need that anymore. But that would give me the map layout as well. Gonna need another key if I want to go to the shop, that's for sure. It is possible to hit enemies with one of the offshoot tiers from the parasite, if you aim right, like, well, that kind of did it. There we go, and we get Judgment. Yeah, sure thing, I'll play this. Petrified poop, more useful than Blue Baby's soul, so I'll take it. Gives me an increased chance of drops from shooting poops. So that's good. Wait, what did I get in the item room? I can't even remember. Yeah, let's check this then. Hive mind. You know I want it, but I can't afford it. I'll get you to come up here and maybe get a free secret room. No. No, we cannot. Okay. I can play that demon beggar again. Where did I leave it? Okay. Alright, well, let's just finish this floor. Nothing useful for me in there, did... Ah, is it in the quad room? Yeah, I think it is, right? Yeah. Oh, experimental treatment. No, but I might come back and re-roll it, depending on how this floor goes. I'm going to check out the boss challenge room. Not worth it. Plus, I don't have a key anyway, so... There is a battery available in the shop, so I can re-roll experimental treatment. Don't want to take it, though, because it raises or lowers your stats with no real rhyme or reason, and it can end up really messing you over, so... It's not something I would generally recommend taking. Pin? Okay. Well, easy boss. Looks like all three of my tiers were hitting in there. And we get squeezy. Tears up plus two soul hearts. I'll leave the soul hearts there. And I'm going to take them both. Look up. Puberty. So ceremonial robes is a one damage up and three black hearts. Obviously flight is flight. Reroll you. No, I'm not really digging. I think that's triple shot, but I don't really want it, so... Well, we're not going to get hive mind. Oops, that's not the right direction at all. I was looking for the shop. Flight, obviously, very useful. I'll buy this. Is this a lookup? No. I'm just going to use it. Oh, I don't have enough money for the key now. Oh, well. Reroll that, get myself a quarter, which means I can now go and buy Hive Mind. And this, and this. And let's check out the secret room, top secret room even. I was hoping for an eternal heart there, but oh well. That's fine, so yeah, not too bad. I don't need vision. I can't believe that devil room stayed open every time I came out of it. That's kind of surprising, honestly. Obviously, we've got the full map, so I know where the item room is, so we'll go in there now. Can't go to the shop. At least not yet, anyway. So Hive Mind doubles the damage friendly flies and spiders do, so if we get Guppy, we'll be doing a nice chunk of damage. Yes, I'll take that. Damage and health up. Turns my tears red. As red tears have nothing to do with damage like they used to do. It's just an aesthetic thing. Yeah, go on then. Alright, well, I got my key back. Let's check out the curse room. Wasn't worth it. I've got two bombs, so I can go to this secret room. Alright, spare battery. Might need that for the boss, so we'll leave it there. So far, though, it's shaping up to be a good run. Could do with some more damage, but we're doing reasonably good, so not too worried about it. Oops. See what you are, bad gas. So far the pills have not been particularly good. Check out the top secret room. Get a sin hat, nice. No tinted rocks, and there's my eternal hat. I'm gonna pick it up now. So that's gonna give me a health up when I get it to the next floor. And we got the hollow. It's an easy fight, especially with no rocks or anything in the way. Yeah, I don't want health up and regeneration, so I'm going to be re-rolling that, I think. Head of Krampus. Yeah, okay, I'll take Sister Maggie. So, let's go and get that battery. Reroll the item. And hopefully get something better. That has a regeneration component to it. I think it's that one with regeneration anyway. Which obviously I don't want. I want to be in control of my own. Health regeneration. Yep, look up plus two keys. Cool, let's move on. So I get my health up from my eternal heart anyway, so I'm not too worried about re-rolling that. I will check this out. And we get goat head, nice. Guarantees me every devil room it's possible to earn. So now I don't have to worry about taking red hat damage. Check the secret room. Have a look in here. I don't want to donate anything, but I will play this a couple of times. Alright, item rooms up here. Alright, why don't you guys drop me a battery? Please. Yellow ones, of course, can drop batteries, so. But we're not getting one. No, I'm not interested in Bob's Rotten Head. It's a projectile that has a poison element to it. Only 7 cents, I'm not going to bother with the shop. Maybe though, 8 cents, that's not too bad. And I have a couple of bombs, so. Yeah, maybe we will go to the shop, but for now let's just head to the boss. Remember, we are guaranteed a devil room here, so I want to save my reroll for that. Check the secret room. Oh, yeah, our energy, nice. Okay, well, yeah, I'll come back for that. The husk. It's gonna be a free fight. He says as he takes damage. I'll take Pageant Boy, actually, because I want to go to the shop, so. And Judas's Shadow. I mean, I should take it. I don't really want Rotten Baby. I want to re-roll that. Yeah, let's re-roll. Terrible. Well, actually, I can come back in here, so... I should have taken... Oh, no, I couldn't have taken Judas's Shadow, because that would have eaten both my hearts. I wouldn't have been able to afford another deal, so we'll go and do this. We'll take Guppy's Hairball. Puts me one third of the way to being Guppy. And it's a flail that can damage enemies and block tears. We'll take the mark, which is tears up. I think it might be a small damage up and also two soul hearts. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh, blank card. This wasn't... If this wasn't a D6 run, I'd take it. Alright, well, we have no more batteries. I'm going to take that, go to the item room and re-roll it. Nah, I'm not into that today. Fire Mind. I'd say flaming effect to my tears, but also... gives them a chance to explode as well, which generally ends up killing me, so I don't really want to do that. Time away on Depths Excel, and it's a labyrinth floor. Well, at least I know exactly where I'm going. Let's see if we can get a boss rush going. So anyway, I picked up the habit, so excuse me, every time I take damage, I gain a tick of charge back on my use item. Is that a curse room? I want to go check that out. Should have really gone to the secret room and just cut through. Got another one? Yeah. 15 minutes. All right. Let's go check this out. Not worth it. Okay. I will check the secret room while I'm here. 17 minutes. Might not actually make a boss rush here. But that's cool, that's fine. I'd push for it more if I had some way of teleporting out of there so I could just get the free item and leave. Well, there's my teleport. Actually, this would take me straight to the secret room. 15 minutes. Probably not gonna make the boss rush. You got for me a little haunt. Sure, I'll take it. Follows me around, hunts in on enemies, deals damage, and fears enemies as well. It's not bad. Whoops. Got a tinted rock here. Ooh, nice one. Okay, cricket's head, damage up 1.5, 1.2 damage multiplier. Got enough money for the shop, which is on our way, so that's good. Time, 19 and a half minutes. Okay, we're not getting a boss rush. I tried. Gotta skip a lot of rooms basically to get boss rushes. Yeah, Pearson's good. Although that might mess up split shop. But anyway. Oh no, I think they still split on contact with an enemy. I'm not really too interested in that. Let's reroll it. No, I'll buy that. I'll buy this, I'll buy this. What are you? Puberty, okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Grab this. Check for the top secret room. And what do we get? Guppy's paw. That's two items of Guppy down. I'm going to reroll it and get the health up so I can actually take a deal with the devil when I get one. So that worked out. I just won't have a reroll in the devil room. Which is unfortunate, but if I hadn't have rerolled in the shop, I could have made that work. And another health up. Go on, I'll take it. I could use the stars to teleport out of here. No, I'm not going to though. Take that. Actually, no, I want to get another reroll so I can do something with that. I'm going to take that bomb as well. So, let's teleport out and do a few more rooms so I can get a reroll, and then I'll reroll Guppy's head. So, yeah, Dark Bomb takes red hearts. And every 1.5 red hearts he picks up, he will convert that into a soul heart, a sin heart, or a friendly or hostile spider. It's pretty good, so my health concerns are pretty much gone. Credit card. Could have done with you a while ago. Come on, Dark Bum, move it. Tears up, that's good. No, I don't want that. There we go. So anyway, yeah, now we are Guppy, so that gives us flight, which I already had, but it also means that we spawn kamikaze flies every time we hit an enemy, and those do 2x my damage, but then we also have Hive Mind, so that doubles their damage, so right now my flies are doing quite a chunk of damage. So, let's head back now, reroll Guppy's head, hopefully get something cool, even though I have no health to pick it up with. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh no, sorry, I've already bought it, I don't need health. Yeah, okay. Sacrificial Dagger. It's a orbital. Does contact damage to enemies and blocks tears as well, so that's fine. Curse of Labyrinth. Again, I get another... I'm gonna miss out on my last Devil Realm, which really sucks. Honestly. Nah, I will check this though. I've got a curse room on the way, we might get an item out of there. Don't need any of this money at this point, unfortunately. Dark bomb. Alright, got a friendly spider out of that. Check out the curse room. Nothing good, unfortunately. Alright, let's go fight the boss. Oh, Scarlex. Should have realized. Speed and range up. Yeah, I'll take it. Wow, I think I just hit the speed cap there. Okay, off we go to the chest. Yeah, got quite a long path to go, that's fine. Reroll you. No, I don't want that though. Three red chests, I'll do it. Yeah. Well, tears up is tears up, so that's fine. Lock up. Bad gas. Don't need the credit card at this point, but yeah. Take it. Thank you, Dag Bum. Ah, Pearson's so good for this room. Although having super-powered flies is also very good, so... I want to re-roll you, obviously. So I'll be coming back... Ah, there we go. And I get Pentagram, 1 damage up, 20% increase in Devil Room chance, but obviously that doesn't matter to us now. But the 1 damage up is nice. Nah, I don't want the left hand, but that would make it so all chest drops are red chests. Got anything for me? No. Check out the top secret room. Get myself a health up. Probably should not have even bothered taking it, to be honest, but it's fine. Mainly because I'm guaranteed Polaroid. Yeah, I made it. I'm guaranteed Polaroid invincibility whenever I get a take a hit if I have no red hearts. Curse of Loss, so I don't get a map. Yeah, I don't want any of these. I've got a decent fire rate, so I kind of don't want chocolate milk. Yeah, I'll take Daddy Longlegs. Chocolate milk is actually really good, though. It's just a bit of a pain having to charge up or spam your button to fire. Ah, ah. Daddy Longlegs, as you can see, follows us around, stumps on enemies. Does a nice chunk of damage as well. Nah, not interested in that. Alright, well, 5 extra bombs. Plus I could remotely detonate those bombs. But I don't want that. 99 bombs, not really worth it at this point. I would rather reroll that. Nothing? Okay. Look up. Might get me some more chest drops. Or maybe not. Don't have Guppy's tail, unfortunately, so I'm not guaranteed chest drops. Ghost baby. Well, it'd spawn more flies, I guess, but... Oops. I'll leave it for a potential reroll. Capcorn all stats up. Yeah, I'll take punching bag. It's not a great item. Basically, it draws aggro from bosses, enemies. Yeah, I'll take Loki's horns. Gives me a chance of firing in all four directions. Can be useful. Dag bomb, do your thing. Quite the fly army built up here. There's the boss. We're gonna finish the floor first. Yeah, I'll take infamy. Chance of locking tears. Ooh, Polyphemus! Gives me, lowers my fire rate, but I forget what the damage increase is, but it's pretty hefty. It's good, anyway. Alright, we've still got runes. So I may get another reroll here. Yeah, whatever, I'll take that. I could force a reroll just by taking damage on purpose. Two of spades, I really do not want the magnet. Not that it matters at this point, but it's... kind of messes up breaking runs. Not that we're doing a breaking run. Is that it? Yeah, I'm gonna damage myself. Reroll that, get box of spiders. Oops. Spawns friendly spiders. Oh, you see, I could force the reroll right in this room, but I'm not going to. Alright, let's go fight the boss. Huh. Made short work of that. Alright, well, I'm going to call this the end of the episode here then, guys. As always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more of The Binding of Isaac. Peace.